Κατάλληλο. Επιθυμητή εικονική συνένεση.
Okay, so they are off to look at some CCTV. And when they emerge, they're going to say one of two things. Either there's nothing on the footage and they're going to let him off, or the footage clearly shows Chris stealing the goods and the policeman will arrest him. Audience, it's time for you to make your fifth decision of the night. Voice of a man, those options again, please.
Will you choose option A, he gets let off scot-free, or option B, he gets arrested?
Audience, it's time for you to take remote control. Cast your votes now. Thank you very much. Your votes are in, and I can now reveal to you that the majority of you have gone for the arrest. And make it happen. That's the cue.
So I told you, it's just a thief, is what it is.
Well, okay, well, I'll tell you what, I'll view the tape.
Huh?
He's talking. And it seems to me there's a person talking. So what is it? Yeah, it doesn't look right to me.
He's a thief. He's in chains.
He's a wolf. So, all right, sir. At the moment, we need to take out to the station.
Okay.
And we're going to sort it out. You don't have to say anything, but it may harm your defense if you fail to mention my question.
Now, she's going to tell him one of two things. Either she's won a brand new TV and she's going to give it to Chris, or she's going to tell him that he's going to get fired on Monday. Over to you, voiceover man.
Will you choose option A, he gets a brand new telly, or option B, he's going to get fired on Monday?
Audience, it's time for you to take remote control. Cast your votes now. Excellent. Thank you very much, audience. You are a bunch of meanies. We have 67% have voted for you.